What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
And the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Oh, hey there, bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball. Go get it.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
It's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's
hey,
what you're
Abby.
Into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
And bail.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Well, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any goodies? We are out. Shit. Okay, never mind. I'll manage.
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Yeah, who's a good girl?
Oh, I missed you too.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We all settle, right?
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and I.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be sweet.
Really lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook me. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill them all!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
Push them out!
What the fuck do you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Keep coming!
There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Lots of places to hide in here. I got company. Infected. Clear?
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Here we go. See a way out.
Here they come!
Come on!
Everybody good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like it.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later. Cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
That worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
What? Just venting.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's cut on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
We're here. My dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. Hated it.
Manny, don't think you're pregnant.
Doing my best.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with cover.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look.
A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in that.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Hey, Abby. Who's me out there? Got an idea.
I like ideas.
Here we go.
Got it.
So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it.
Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay. Getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see.
What do you see?
No way out from here.
I don't have this one.
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Okay, that's promising. Nice. Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see. Down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. I'd be too freaked out about fucking it up.
Well, you think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Well, you're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, we're gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until they pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong question. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. Run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
actually worked.
Here we go. I like all of this. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open.
Where over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Shh. Quiet. Here comes more of them.
Demons. Better they fall to us, but I guess it doesn't matter. Each fallen wolf brings us closer to a better world. No. Keep eyes.
Now! Search the train yard. Find where they're hiding. I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Come on, girl. Look, we're almost there. Through here.
After you.
Ready? Fuck, man, you okay?
I'll survive this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Open the gates! Let him through!
No. What? Look back.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
Hey. We did all right back there. It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.